A bill to protect people from non-consensual condom removal will soon be law in Maine. It's commonly known as stealthing. The law, first introduced by Democratic Representative Nina Milliken from Blue Hill, creates a way for victims of stealthing to seek civil penalties by allowing them to file lawsuits within a 6-year statute of limitations. It goes into effect 90 days after the final adjournment of the legislative session.